I love this valley. And this road is called Piney Mountain Road. And it's open to the public. I'm sure all this used to be private land. Old farmhouse, still inhabited. Big old trees. Isn't that beautiful? Beautiful, beautiful. Now, I have a great big mud puddle here to go around. The old buildings. The old barn. Not a private road, and I'm happy about that. Look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Wow. I need to watch out for mud puddles. Look out this way. There's the mountain peak out in the distance. It's a beautiful valley. Beautiful valley. I'm happy to be able to have the privilege of driving through it. Coming around again. I'm sure life was hard. For so many generations. This is a lovely little place. Right here. Lovely. I don't care for so much stone. But there's an awful lot of it. Gotta do something with it. Now we're going up Piney Mountain. It's nice and cool. Great big knot on that tree. I don't know what makes that. Of course, Cinder loves it. There are rhododendron. I don't know if they get enough sunlight to bloom. You don't see any deer. You don't see any anything. I guess word got out generations ago among the animals. It's not safe. Or perhaps their ancestors all got killed off. It's okay, baby. Love the green. Love the green. That's still nice and cool back here. I didn't know till I got to this area that rhododendron are really a native wild plant. Native wild plant. I didn't know that before. Okay, we're at the top now. And we're going to see houses. humanity in a paved road. Okay. Well, while we go down the paved road, I'm gonna turn this off.